Hello my friends, welcome to Coffee and Reactions video channel. I am Mustafa from Turkey. And you suggested me to watch Turkey-Austria match highlights, my friends. Of course we can watch it together. It was very exciting match for us. Yesterday evening, yesterday night, it was a crazy night for us. To be honest, I wasn't expecting this win because Austria beat us with very embarrassing six goals in last month. And I wasn't that hopeful, but we made it. We are in the quarterfinals. And did you see our goalkeeper save in the last minute? This is crazy. So I'm sure that we are gonna see it in the highlights. Let's start, my friends. We are gonna watch this video from TRT Spor. This is official sport channel in Turkey. Thank you, my friends, for this share. And let's start.
MediaMarkt'la MediaMarkt sunar.
Can I make the subtitles English for you, my friends? Maybe you can understand the speakers. Let's make it auto-translate and English. Where is English? Ah, okay, it's English, okay.
Arda, köşe vuruşunu kullandı, kale sağsa sekti, top kaleci, gol!
We started the match 1-0, literally, my friends. I think this is the record. This is the record time in European Championships. This is an amazing score for us. This is an amazing start for this match.
Bravo. Sabitzer. Şimdi dikkat edelim. Bir şut dışarıya. Aman aman. Yerden öndüreye. Aman aman dikkat edelim aman.
This is one of the most critic moments, my friends. This is the most critic moments, and in this position there are lots of Turkish fans had heart attack. Actually we had lots of heart attacks minutes in this match. It is very critic moment.
İşte pozisyon Meri. Orada bozdu onu. Doğru zamanda doğru yerde.
Merih Demiral, number 3 of Turkey. He is the hero of this match, my friends. He is the man of this match. He did an amazing job in this match.
Baumgartner'le geliyorlar. Baumgartner ceza sahamızda. Merih topu karşıladı. Barış Alper, Arda. Arda bu topları bekliyorduk. Kontrolü sağladı. Kaleye baktı Arda. Uzaktan şansını denedi.
This is too far.
Düşünce çok iyi ama uygulayamadı düşündüğün Arda.
Okay, Arda is our young talent, by the way. He's gonna be very successful in the future. He's our golden boy. But in this position, it was not that good.
Arda, köşe vuruşunu kullandı Arda. Kafa Merih'ten dışarıya.
Okay. He's trying.
Merih, zorluyor.
He's cooking.
Bu kez kafayla denedi, olmadı. Kafa omuz karışık.
Yes,
Schmidt. Schmidt. Dikkat edelim. Yerden oynadılar. Top dışarıda. Son dokunuş Baumgartner. Top yine Arnautovic'te. Ferdi kapattı önünü. Pas poşa. Poş. Poş. Yaptı ortayı. Kafa. Top dışarıda. Gregoric. Poş, yerden pas Arnautovic'e, Mert! Mert Günok!
This is another very critic moment, my friends. Mert Günok, our goalkeepers, just saved the day. We are in quarterfinals because his amazing efforts, his amazing game. This is one of his best match, my friends, okay?
Çok iyi kurtarış, harikasın Mert! Poş taç atışını kullandı. İsmail araya giremedi. Laimer driplingle topu taşıdı. Laimer gidiyor. Laimer'in şutu, bu top dışarıda, out. Merkezden geldi. Laimer. Arda.
Second goal.
Şimdi köşe vuruşunu kullandı. Arda. Ooh. Kafa, gol!
Merih Demiral. If you see that closely, my friends, he's jumping really high. It's around 3 meters or something. He jumped really high. He hit that ball. Amazing. I remember that Cristiano Ronaldo's score when he's jumped that very much. It is similar. Look at that height. Look at how he jumped. This is impressive. Golden head.
Zabitzer, onun ortası, kafa uzak nokta. Gregoric farkı 1'e indiriyor 66. dakikada, duran toplar.
This is very organized and very easy looking score, but I'm sure that they practiced for this score so much. As you can see, this is not an easy win for us, my friends. We had lots of heart attacks in this match, but okay, let's continue.
Ön planda bu mücadelede yine kalabalık geldiler. Danso, Zabitzer, Zabitzer'in ortası, sekti top savunmamızdan, aman dikkat, aman top bizde, top bizde, out. Kaan uzaklaştırmak istedi, onlardan seken top dışarıda. Arnautović verdi pasını, orta geldi ceza sahamıza, sekti, aman aman, harika, harika Okay. Abdülkerim yine yerde. Burada top ondan sekti. Ardından Okay. Ferdi. Dripling halinde Ferdi. 90+4 gidiyor Ferdi. Barış Alper'i gördü. Barış Alper. Barış Alper sarıldı. Haydi. Barış kaleci pen.
We could score here and it could be amazing for us, but okay, that's okay. That's not problem.
Pen çıkardı. Zabitzer. Zabitzer doldurdu. Merih kafayı vurdu. Pras, Pras orta, aman aman, aman, aman, Mert!
And yeah, this is the key moment of this match, my friends. This is the most important moment and this is the save of the night for me. This is an amazing position, this is an amazing save, this is an amazing shot, by the way. This is an amazing headshot, but okay.
Mert! Mert! Mert!
This is very unlucky for Austria.
Örümcek misin?
Are you spider? Are you octopus? Our speaker is so funny. This is very unlucky for Austria and this is very lucky moment for us. This is an amazing save.
Çeyrek finaldeyiz! Çeyrek finaldeyiz! Berlin'deyiz! Berlin'deyiz! Harikasınız çocuklar!
And of course we congratulate Austria, of course. Austria is very strong team. Their physique, their very strong players. It was very difficult match for us. And the game was equal. The power was equal. Each team could win this game and I'm glad that we won. But Austria could won easily also. Thank you my friends for your suggestions. Thank you TRT Sport for this highlight. Thank you for watching it with me. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself and let's see you in the next videos. Bye bye.